Unit 2. The letter A. The sound A.
Nó tay nhất sẽ lại thay nhất co qua như A. Cái cô xí xin
A.
Anne loves to eat apples. 有一日, she takes a big bite of an apple. 一隻螞蟻,
comes an ant, and
聞到蘋果的香味, smells the apple. 就爬到Anne的手臂上面了。
The ant begins to crawl up Anne's arm. When
Anne 望见螞蟻,
sees the ant,
就大声叫,
she shouts,
Ah! 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 Sam!
Look!
看好,
an ant!
有一隻螞蟻啊!
The ant wants to eat my apple too.
Do you know how to say the sound a?
A.
Do you know the body phonics for the sound a?
A, a, a.
A, a, a. A, a, a. Ant. A, a, a. Apple.
你諗唔諗到仲有邊啲字詞係以呢個語音作為第一個讀音嘅呢?
It's 到咗兒歌時間啦! Anne and Sam ran, ran, ran. Anne and Sam fan, fan, fan. Anne and Sam ran, ran, ran. Anne and Sam fan, fan, fan. Anne and Sam ran, ran, ran. Anne and Sam fan, fan, fan. It's your turn now.